testing, yep. I hope so. So as people come on, I need to know if you can. Yes, yep. All right, everybody. Is anybody watching, please? Tell me you can hear me, if you would. Tell me you can hear me. Okay. Tell me if you can hear me. So we're trying to find the beginning of where it started. All right, so tell me if you can hear me, please. Test, test, test. All right, Peggy, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yes, look down there. Right there. Okay. You can see some debris. Jeff, can you hear me okay? Jeff. Jeff wants to join me. There. We're trying to figure out where it started, folks. Okay. Testing, testing, testing. So there's the floor of the helicopter, everybody. Okay. Coming to the right, everybody. Okay, yep. I don't know if you can see it. It looks like there's some debris right there. Yeah. Yep. Right there. Debris all in the field. See the irrigation system flipped over? Can everybody see that? Yeah, there's the irrigation flipped over. Okay. Yeah. Look at the roof of that building. Wow. Look at the roof of that building, everybody. So, yeah. Oh, there's more irrigation system. See it flipped over? Oh, look at the debris. And look at the edge of the trees, everybody. Can you see it? Look at the yard. Wow. Look at that irrigation system out there. There's another one right there. Yep. Yep. Look at that house. Look at their whole yard. So this is where it started. Now here's your state highway department. Yep. That's their repair shop. Your Dell Dot building. Yes, it is. Right, so it came across here. Another irrigation system. Another irrigation system. So there's where it crossed the highway. That where it says Pepsi, that's a double wide. Look at the woods there, everybody. Can we circle back around? Can we go back around? So look at the houses down there. So you can see, folks, all the damage here. We're circling back around. Yep. Roof on the chicken house. So we're turning around for a minute, everybody. Just going to go back. Yep. Back around. So there's your Dell Dot building across there. This is the highway right here. So that is the Route 13. And there's where it went through, everybody. You can see that where the Pepsi truck is, the roof, the house next to it, some other houses in the neighborhood got damage. So it's all right there. Yes, it is. So please share, folks. You can see some damage here, but down here, trees down. All there. All through there. Boy, you can see it. So it went right over there. Now, I think it went that way to some degree. This house, right here, this house. Yep. That's Sugar Hill Farms, I think, are on that road. You can see that. Right, this irrigation system is down. Yep, right there. That irrigation system is down. So this house, that's a, yep. Oh, I know that house. So we're circling back around. You can see the irrigation, yep. See the irrigation system there. So can you see the house with the pool? A lot of damage there. So that house. That house right there. And you can see their garage door is missing on that house. Come across here, you can see it. Looks like a shed's going. More roofs. Look at the path, everybody. Yep, look at that. That garage is going. Look at that. Look at the debris in the woods. Yep. All that woods there. All that over there. Look at that building. Over here. Folks, it is all over the place. But you can see it went right through here. Right through this woods. Look at all those trees down, folks. Another irrigation system down. Yep. That whole woods is destroyed. Here we go here. This is, I believe, is the house where the man perished, I believe. That is, yep. Josh, am I right? Is that the house? That house is completely gone, folks. Okay, then another irrigation system on the ground. Look at the fence around that pool. The fence around the pool is gone. Yeah, look at the woods here, folks. They're already working on the roof of that house. Yep. And folks, this is the tornado that hit on Saturday. See the roof of that building? No. Ellendale, yep, yes, yep. Okay. Oh, wow, yeah. Yep. Got some damage there. Yep, see it there? Yep. But that irrigation system's up, everybody. But look at that damage down there. Chicken houses up. Yeah, look, it's spared that house. Does anybody know if there were chickens in these houses? Unbelievable. Look down the tax ditch. All the debris. See it? Yeah, yeah. Metal on the top of the tree is correct. Oh, look here. Look at that. Now you can see the pathway straight ahead, everybody. Look at this. Yeah, look at this. Everybody, roof on that house has got a patch on it. Look at that building back there. Move over a little bit. Man, it went right through there. Trees there. We just crossed Union Church Road. Yeah, this one for sure. That house has got some damage. Yeah, look at the tractor trailer on its side. Yep. Yep, roof damage there. People are getting there's more roofing. More roofing. Look at the trees all snapped off. Look at down here. Where's dry zone? Can we circle that building? Yeah, that building. I want to circle it, that one building. Yeah. Yes, yes. Yeah, that's dry zone, so we're going to circle dry zone just for the heck of it. So this is dry zone, bunch of chicken houses. So dry zone looks good, everybody. Bill, Heather, if you're there, hello. There's dry zone. Scott, can you hear me? Just shake your head. Yeah, drives in red barn. Yep. No damage there.
Right.
It's my barn. Scott, can you hear me? I'd like to go to my house. I want to go to my house if I can. It's that way. Yeah, just that way. Yeah. I'll show you. So we're going to go that way. Yep. Now, let's just keep going this way. Yeah. No, let's go this way, yeah. Yep, so here's Route 16, everybody. Yep. Watch that tower. Because it was right there. That way. But you can see that irrigation system, everybody. And it went that way. Yep. We're going to go that way. Yep. So it went right up this road. That way. That way. Yep. Them houses right up there. Can you see them houses straight ahead on the right a little bit, Colin? Right there. Yep. There's all kinds of debris. That fence is all going down there. Look at that. Yep. Okay. So we're coming into Ellendale, everybody. Look at that. Okay. There's another one. Okay. So we're outside of Ellendale, everybody. Yeah. Colin, I want to go by the billboard if you could tell him, but he won't know exactly where it's at. Yeah, a little bit, yeah. Yep. There. Oh. Yep. I want to go around that billboard. That's my billboard. That's all. I just wanted to get the billboard. All right. I don't want to go that way. I'm going to try to... Yeah. Folks, that's about everything, except now I want to go see my house. I didn't have any storm damage, though, but there's some different houses. Colin, how do I get there? Yes. Yep. The irrigation system doing good. Oh my goodness, everybody. We're doing good. Our pilot is Scott Hamilton, if everybody knows him. He works with Jeff Foreman and does the helicopter flying. And if you own a business or ever need to be taken anywhere, they are for hire. They are for hire. If you have any questions, just give a call to 302-349-5055-5055 349-5055 if you ever want to hire a helicopter to take you somewhere. Where? Right there? There it is, yeah. So if you could circle it, I'd appreciate it. So Denise, I don't know if you're there or not, but everybody, that's my house. Yep. Yep. So that is Fine Day Farm. There's my neighbor Spiro's house. That's my house there. Obviously, I don't even know if she's home, but that's my house, everybody. I just thought, since I could, I would get a bird's eye view. I've lost internet again. Where's it pointing, Colin? Yeah. Is it pointed right? All right, everybody. Over there to the left. Folks. Everybody enjoying the video? Is there anything I need to do different? Any suggestions, anybody? I'm holding on for dear life up here. Might be going over Stephanie and Dustin's. Okay, there's Zincat's house. There is Stephanie and Dustin Yoder's house, right there. Dry zone again. The dry zone, red barn. That's right, Colin. Dry zone, folks. The crawl space encapsulation experts. Okay. This is Morse Roofing, everybody. Morse Roofing. Anybody knows Morse Roofing, tell them. We highlighted them here. There's the tractor trailer on its side. Okay, you can see the woods there. See, we're headed back now, so you can see it in reverse. My goodness, yeah. We're getting it cleaned up, though. the... Yep. Look at the debris in the tree. Yep. Yeah, you can see it. Yep. See if we can circle the green. Awful. Where's that? Boy, that's unbelievable. Yeah, no, orbit it. It sure did spare that house. So I'm just shooting out the door, everybody. There's a window. I don't know now. The metal, everybody. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yep. Down in there. We'll just snap them up. Yep. Damage there. Look at that camper. Yep. Yep. A lot of damage right in that neighborhood. Roof, roof. Irrigation system. Yeah. I want to do a circle around it. Yep. So, Josh, I don't know if you're still watching or not, but... That is the Ballwells home. They are asking anybody that would like to donate. There's a GoFundMe out there for the family. Mrs. Ballwell survived. Her husband did not. Good local family. Yep. Anybody out there that does want to donate, there is, yeah, look at this stuff. You can see it all there, folks. That roof going, all the debris, vehicle in there, it looks like. Foundation. They cleaned it up. Look at the neighbor's house. The neighbor's house. Look at this. Or that camper. That's the shed that's going. His garage. Right. He's gone. Look at how those buses aren't affected. Another roof. Oops. Another irrigation system. Yep. Look at that woods, everybody. Chicken house. There's where it came across the highway. Yep. There's that building. Department of Transportation building. Yeah. Sussex tree, everybody. Sussex tree. The back of that barn. So here's 4-4. Yep. So, folks, I'm going to hang in there. Yep. So we're coming back to Weller's to land. I want to thank everybody for hanging in there with us. Scott Hamilton was a great pilot. Jeff Corman, Corman Spraying. Appreciate their help. Always wanting to be helpful as can be, and we appreciate that. Again, if you ever need a helicopter, have something you want to see, somewhere you want to go, want to make a big splash for somebody's wedding or something, keep them in mind. They are for hire. They are for hire. 302-349-5055. That's Marty Miller's new building, everybody. Right there. Right there. Miller. Yep, Miller Fabrication. Yep. Nope. Nope. There's the Bell Dot building. It's the highway. So we're going to Weller's now. See my business. Everybody. Hold on, one more. All right, folks, I'm going to leave you. Okay, that's fine. Yep. We're going to get out and go from there. So thank you, everybody. Jeff Corman, thank you. Scott Hamilton, thank you. Colin and Jimmy are with me, my son Jimmy. Colin's back there somewhere, and Jimmy's back there somewhere. Okay. All right, I'll see y'all. I'm going to go. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you.